I got the call today that I didn't want to hear, but I knew that it would come. Old true friend of ours was talking on the phone. She said, "You found someone." And I thought of all the bad luck and struggles we went through, how I lost me and you lost you. What are these voices outside? Love's open door makes us throw off our contentment and beg for something more. I'm learning to live without you now, but I miss you sometimes. And the more I know, the less I understand all the things I thought I knew. I'm learning again. Been trying to get down to the heart of the matter, but my will gets weak and my thoughts seem to scatter. So I think it's about forgiveness. Forgiveness, even if you don't love me anymore. All these times are so uncertain. There's a yearning undefined, and then people filled with rage. We all need a little tenderness. How can love survive in such a graceless age? That trust and self-assurance that leads to happiness, the very things we kill, I guess. Our pride and competition cannot fill these empty arms, and the work we put between us, you know, it doesn't keep us warm. I'm learning to live without you now, but I miss you, baby. The more I know, the less I understand all the things I thought I figured out. I have to learn again. Been trying to get down to the heart of the matter, but everything changes and my friends seem to scatter. But I think it's about forgiveness, even if you don't love me anymore. There are people in your life who've come and gone. They let you down. You know they hurt your pride. Better put it all behind you, baby. Life goes on. Keep carrying that anger. It'll eat you up inside, yeah. Been trying to get down to the heart of the matter. My will gets weak and my thoughts seem to scatter. I think it's about forgiveness, even if you don't love me. Been trying to get down to the heart of the matter, but my will gets weak and my ashes are scattered. So I think it's about forgiveness. Forgiveness, even if you don't love me. Oh no. No, no, no. You don't love me anymore.